of an over aggression because they know that they're on high side. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That could.
But not over aggression. They're actually playing very passive. They're actually two people there. I think they're playing actually not aggressive enough. And as I say that, they actually push up A and get a kill. Applicants is going to pick up a kill. Meat Shield 3-on-3 situation, but Applicants is going to go down in a very bad spot. And trust me, this Cox, he needs to make a play here. And as I say that, Mortify is going to pick up a kill on Nunez. Instants are going to go out on Applicants. He's going to get taken down. So Applicants, because he was not crawling, could have been a 3-versus-2. It's a 2-versus-2. He should have crawled. He realized they had Instants. But he's going to get taken out right there.
That was a great, I mean, great say instant. What you want about it, the Instants being overpowered, but that was a great Instant to get the kill there.
Yep, I couldn't agree more. And here we go, 2-versus-2 situation now. Once again, in these even situations is really when you see things stalemate. The boom shot has not yet been picked up. I don't believe that the Applicants have it. I can't remember. We'll check it out in a bit. He doesn't even have to, as one member is going to go down. All up to Captain Ransack, who is Kirito here.
Right. Sometimes the problem is you have a lot of action, and then what happens is you end up trading, and when the trading's even, you usually see a bit of a stalemate during the round.
Yep. Exactly, yeah. And I apologize. Taibu is in the 1-versus-2 situation. He's not going to go out with it with the win, so 3-1, and we are one round away from seeing a 2-0 lead. And Drew, talk a little bit about how hard it is to come back from a 2-0 map deficit in a best-of-5 map series.
It's difficult. You have to keep your team motivated, especially when you have them on land sitting next to you. You got to keep them hyped up. Like, we're not out. We're not out yet. We got it. You got to step it up. And I've seen it happen. It happened to me at Meadows in 2009. 2009. We were up 2-0 in maps and actually lost 3 straight. And that's why we actually didn't finish.
Wow. No way that happened.
Absolutely. I think I told you this. So we had Stasis and Ruins.
Ruins.
Yeah,
it was
ugly.
That's atrocious.
So. But that's not. There's no excuse for that. We ended up taking actually 2 on their host.
No way. What team was that against? Do you remember?
It was Flames' team.
Oh, was it really? Yeah. Interesting. Yeah. So Flames, of course, now on Goon Squad. Back Goon Squad. Sorry, back then he was not considered a quote-unquote top player in the game. But he obviously working his way up as a player in the Gears of War scene.
All right, that was his first semi-pro finish, I believe.
Was it really? Yeah. So top 16?
I think he was teaming with D-Block PC.
Okay.
I want to say. I remember D-Block. Squad. So they're good players, but we had that game.
Good lance across there. And, of course, I'm not sure if you guys have noticed this already, but that was an easy down online.
Right.
Oh, look at Mortify. He's actually making a play here. He's in a 1-versus-2 situation. Is he going to get the mantle? Yes, he does. But Handles is down. You need to take on Handles. He's not going to get the kill on Handles. So a 3-versus-4 situation. Now a 3-versus-2 again. Fly Future able to pull off a situation where Mortify is going to get flanked.
He's getting crossed.
Yep. He needs to know that. His teammates need to let him know he's getting crossed. So now a 2-versus-3. And here we go. Very, very tough situation. What are they doing? Nunez is just going to get free reign on these kills. And wow, that should have been a Cog round. Locust round. Turn Cog round. Turn back on the advantage of the Locust team. Right. It's all up to Credo. He's going to get a good smoke grenade. One member down. He should grab that meat shield. He decides not to grab the meat shield. He's going to bang out with the shotgun instead. And then it is going to cost him.
Should have got the meat shield. He had nowhere to go. He was in the open. He would have just been able to pistol him down and take his
against
time.
Against the Blindfire Lancer, and you're golden. If it's against another pistol and you're full red, that's one thing. But he had full health. You're going to win that fight every single time. So going for the flashy play, which I like to respect.
Right.
But at the end of the day, it's